Cats are nighttime hunters. Dogs see the world in black and white. Goldfish have a 3-second memory. It's the pet facts we've all come to know and believe. But how about a little secret? These are just myths, and I'm about to debunk them all. Dogs see in black and white. Yes, your pooch does have a narrower visual spectrum than you do, but that doesn't mean they can't see colors at all. In fact, they can see yellow, blue, and shades of gray. In the wild, this vision helps canines hunt at dawn and dusk. Plus, they don't need so many colors. Dogs are more sensitive to movements at a distance. If a dog is wagging its tail, it's happy to see you. It's easy to misinterpret a dog's intentions because we humans oversimplify them when, really, their body language is more complex. A wagging tail, for example, doesn't just mean friendliness. It can also be a sign of alertness, fear, and aggression. Don't mix up the signs. One dog or cat year equals 7 human years. Again, oversimplification. Aging in dogs and cats can depend on the breed, size, and their age. For example, 1 year for most dogs equals about 15 human years. That jumps to 24 at age 2 and slows down to around 4 more human years with each birthday. It then speeds up yet again after their first 6 years, especially for larger breeds. It's impossible to teach an old dog new tricks. Just like your granny might struggle at first trying to figure out how her Fitbit works, a dog finds it harder to learn new things with age. But that doesn't mean they can't learn at all. It can take a bit more time than when teaching a puppy, but it's still possible. Just be patient. You must be an alpha, so a dog will obey you. This sort of alpha dominance training focuses on punishing for mistakes, and it's so outdated. Smart pet owners know to use positive reinforcement, also known as clicker training. It rewards good behavior and stimulates learning much better than showing your dog who's boss. Dogs and cats can't stand each other. Dogs are active and sociable. Cats, mostly passive and independent. So yeah, their different characters might not make them the best of friends. But when carefully introduced to each other, they can get along perfectly. Works especially well when they grow up together. Hey, my dog Riley's best friend, besides me, is our cat Olive. I guess they didn't read that stuff. Cats despise water. There's some truth to this, but cats have their reasons. The water slows them down and makes them feel heavy and cold. But it is possible to teach a cat to tolerate water. With the right approach, plenty of cats learn to love swimming and taking baths. Sleeping with your pet isn't good for you. It's absolutely fine to let your little buddy share your big comfy bed, as long as it doesn't negatively affect your rest. Like your dog or cat constantly gets up in the middle of the night, paws at the door, wakes you up. But overall, sleeping with your pet can reduce anxiety and makes you feel safe and warm. Horses only sleep standing up. Ooh, quite the contrary. They actually can't fall into the deep stage of sleep while standing. In this position, they can only doze, but it's enough for them to have a short, deeper sleep once every 4 to 5 days. And when they do, they lie down, and it's a rare sight indeed. Rabbits mainly eat carrots. Because it's what we see in the cartoons, right? But veggies and fruits aren't the main food source for these long-eared fluffballs. As a matter of fact, bunnies eat grass and leafy greens with only occasional veggies. Rats are dirty animals. Pet rats get a bad rap because of their street counterparts. You know, the ones that live in filthy sewers and rummage through garbage. But any pet owner with rats knows these little guys clean themselves all day. Rats are also incredibly intelligent and can form a strong emotional bond with their owner. Aww. Cats only purr when they're happy. Like with a dog wagging its tail, purring doesn't always mean that a cat is happy. It can also be a sign of fright, hunger, anxiety, or illness. You have to pay attention to a pet's overall behavior to figure out what it's trying to tell you. Cats can see in the dark. Not in complete darkness, no. But cats are more sensitive to different shades of gray, which allows them to hunt when there's hardly any light, or to run through the living room chasing a toy at 3 a.m. Cats are active at nighttime. Yeah, at 3 a.m., causing a ruckus and scaring me out of my sleep. Plus, they sleep all day, so they must be active at night. Well, not entirely. Cats are actually crepuscular creatures, meaning they're up and about at twilight. Dogs can feel guilty. You come home to a shredded sofa. Next to it sits your pooch with the guiltiest look on its face. It looks like he understands how much trouble he's in. But animal behaviorists are sure that dogs can't feel ashamed of themselves. It's not that they feel remorse for what they've done. They're mostly reacting to your body language and tone. Dogs kiss you because you're one salty dish. Licks are how dogs communicate with each other. A mother helps her newborn pups breathe and cleans them up this way. It also releases endorphins and makes a dog feel comfortable. They retain this instinct and use it toward their human to show affection. The fact that dogs love the taste of your salty skin plays its part, but it's not the main reason your dog gives you a big, slobbery kiss when you come home. Goldfish can't remember a thing. There's a common belief that a goldfish has a 3-second memory. But recent research shows that these fish are capable of learning and can even remember what they learned for a long time. And here's a bonus myth. Canaries can't learn to imitate a doorbell. They absolutely can. Mine did it so much that it took me several trips to open the door and find no one out there until I finally understood what was happening. That's my funny pet story. Share your own down in the comments. And if you learned something new today, then give the video a like and share it with a friend. And here are some other cool videos I think you'll enjoy. Just click to the left or right, and remember, stay on the bright side of life.